So now I deem the prophet mine, not Elizabeth's, not Geoffrey Charles's, and most especially not yours. So unless you have anything else to add.
Only that you may wish to consider how poorly this reflects on you. A man who cheats his young ward.
Up to now, I have offered no violence. But if you persist...
You would not dare lay a finger on me.
Because your army of servants will protect you.
Go back to your scullery, mate.